In Ant-Man and the Wasp, when Hank Pym shrinks down his whole lab, we can see some birds are flying away, because they were all sitting on top of the building, but even after shortening the building, a bird did not move from its place, and that is why you can see the same bird sitting on top of the building after shrinking it down.